everybody. Scott Nygaard here at Peghead Nation, and in this month's Flatpicking guitar lesson, we're going to look at a little arpeggio shape that you can use for nine chords, dominant ninth chords, minor six chords, and minor seven flat five. We'll show you three different versions of it. So you can use it in all sorts of tunes, Salty Dog Blues, I Know What It Means to Be Lonesome, as well as swing tunes like Sweet Georgia Brown and I Got Rhythm and all sorts of things like that.